Hello, I'm going to show you how to do an eye bath after your lash lift and tint treatment. So you want to get a bowl, preferably one that is moldable to the face, but you can use a regular plastic bowl or metal bowl, whatever you have. And you're going to put a Kleenex between the bowl and the client's face. And then you're going to take a cotton round and you're just going to gently squeeze the water up onto the eye, squeezing that cotton round right at the top and letting the water drip down the eye. We just want to make sure that we're removing all excess product so that the client doesn't go home and have it continually curl or over process. So you want to dry the eye with your Kleenex, and then you want to be sure to go back in with your spoolie and replace the lashes. We don't want them to stay out of place for too long, so give them a quick little run through with your brush, and then we're going to switch sides. So again, we're going to repeat the process on this side. So we're going to make sure that our Kleenex is between the bowl and the client's skin, just to make sure that we don't drip any water onto our client. And then we're going to take our cotton round and we're just going to gently squeeze the water so that it runs parallel down the eye and removes any excess product that might have gotten into the eye or around the eye. And it just ensures that we have left our client with perfectly clean eyes. So we're going to use our Kleenex and we're going to dry this side of the eye. And then we're going to take our Q-tip and we're going to make sure one side is a little bit wet and one side is a little bit dry. And we're just going to run that Q-tip underneath all of the lashes along the lash line, just to ensure that everything is dry, all the product's out, and it just kind of gives the client a little bit more reassurance when they open their eyes. So once they open their eyes, I always ask, do they feel stuck anywhere? Are they stinging? 9 times out of 10, the answer is no. However, if they do say that it is still stinging, then we'll just go over and do the lash bath again. If they say it's all good, then I like to go in with our nourishing lotion and finish off our treatment. I'm going to inform my client not to use any hot water or steam for 24 hours and to be aware of the placement of the lashes. So I will give them my spoolie and they can brush them out for the next 2 to 3 days.